The Himmah food bank runs from one of the poorest neighbourhoods in one of the poorest cities in the country. Changes in benefits, low-paid work, homelessness, and increase in asylum seekers unable to work, and a rise in child poverty all mean that food banks are here to stay. Last year, 2,000 more people used food banks in Nottingham compared to the year before. We know them, we care for them, we work day in, day out, because we believe that it is the most basic of rights for a person to be fed. Last year, we provided 2,000 food parcels to those living in Nottingham, but barely living at all. This problem is getting bigger, and we must respond. Part of my duty to care is to support this food bank in any way I can. You can choose to care by donating today. Please consider feeding a family like you would your own.